News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Buzz Sports.
Punjab Sports Minister Rana Gurmeet Singh Sodhi on Tuesday said state government will respect Olympic gold medalist Neeraj Chopra and Tokyo Games medal winners and members from Punjab with cash grants worth at felicitation work in Chandigarh on August 12th. Sodhi said according to the extraordinary declaration of the main chief minister, Chopra, who has profound roots in Punjab, would be regarded with a momentary compensation of Rs 2.51 crore. The momentary compensation for 11 players for the state who were important for the Indian hockey group, which won a bronze medal following 41 years, has additionally been expanded from before declaration of Rs 1 crore to Rs 2.51 crore each. He said the individual from the Indian ladies hockey group, which completed fourth from the state, Reena Khokar and Gurjeet Kaur, and discus thrower Kamalpreet Kaur, who took sixth position, will be given Rs 50 lakh each. Simranjeet Kaur, Anjum Mondgil, Angad Veer Singh, Tejendra Pal Singh Tor, Gurpreet Singh and Palak Kohli, a Para-Olympic badminton player, would also receive Rs 21 lakh each.